The starting of the season wasn't that good for me. The choice to go to US, I mean, if I was racing some Supercross, was okay. It was a good choice. I just, you know, lose some time there because I was riding okay. I was riding motocross. The tracks there are so fast and so smooth, and not really like ERGPs are more ruts and more slow track. And I was a little bit on the beginning of the season not prepared for the GPs anymore. I was over more than 1 month in America, just riding on a really fast track. Also got the injury in Bulgaria, and that takes me more time to go back in racing. I couldn't ride between the races for the first three rounds, and then I was too late, you know. Clement was the strongest because yeah, last year in the end he was riding quite well also, and but didn't expect from the Prosar to be always there, you know. He surprised me a lot and always on the good spots, so yeah, surprises. They wanna get to ride to don't be at the 100% of the first races. That's what everybody trying to do, but I wasn't riding so smooth as I want, and I was making a lot of mistakes, and that's dangerous also for being injury. So I wasn't really happy about like riding my riding style of the first races.
Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus, someone to hear your prayers, someone who's there. Feeling unknown and you're all alone, flesh and bone by the telephone. Lift up the receiver, I'll make you a believer. Take second best, put me to the test. Things on your chest, you need to confess. I will deliver, you know I'm a forgiver. reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith. Your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers. Someone who cares. Your own personal Jesus. Someone to hear your prayers. Someone to care.
Last year, nobody expected that I was so competitive and winning the title of the first time, first attempt with the 350. But the bike was working so well last year, and this year we improved even more. So we are making to the perfection. You know, that's what I want, and what KTM want also.
I will deliver. You know, I'm a forgiver. Reach out and touch faith. Reach out and touch faith.
I put a lot of effort on my trainings schedule when I was younger. I had the opportunity to ride with the best team. I think there is on the GPs, so the team I am now in. And when I had this opportunity to ride there, I was putting all my effort and worked so hard the first 2 or 3 years, and I make a big step. And so I think the training and the effort I put on the beginning, it's now the reason why I am what I am.
My darling, you look lovely. I come to lay you down. Uncover your head and submit to me. We'll make a joyful sound. I don't care if you're by yourself or you're all alone when you need my help. Keep that smile on your pretty face, 'cause you don't have much I can't take away. Don't you worry, baby. Won't feel a thing. Close your eyes, hold it, rolling over cane. Life don't get us back. 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 I know, I know. Life don't get us back. 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 Game.